role in The Last of Us. Here is Troy Baker.
One day on the set of The Last of Us Part 1, Neil, our writer and director, asked me and Ashley what we would have been if we weren't actors. I thought about it for a second and replied that I always imagined I would have been a singer. Ashley just shrugged and, in her charming and offhanded way, said, I would have been an astronaut. Neil incorporated parts of us into Ellie and Joel. Space and music became major elements of their stories, creating touching moments between them. One of those moments, now indelible in our memories, incorporated Neil's story as well. Not as a writer, but as a father. It involved a song he would play and sing to his daughter every night. That song was Pearl Jam's Future Days. One day, Neil asked if I was comfortable playing it in a scene he was writing for The Last of Us Part 2. Now, I don't generally get nervous, but I understood what that song meant to Neil and to the game. And the truth is, Neil can play that song better than me. But nobody can play it better than the person that wrote it. From Seattle, performing Future Days, here's Eddie Vedder.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found, dear, I'm not bound by myself. Try, and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen, broken parts, I've no need for anymore. I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you. Feeling broken, I focus on a prayer. You came deep as any ocean, did something out there here. All the complexities and games, no one wins, but somehow they're still played. All the missing crooked hearts, they may die, but in us they live on. I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you and me. When hurricanes and cyclones, when wind turned dirt to dust, when floods they came and tides they raised, ever closer became us. All the promises at sundown, I've met them like Doris. All my demons used to come around, grateful now they've left. So persistent in my ways, angel, I am here to stay. No resistance, no alarms, please, this is just too good to be gone. I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you and me, you and me, days, you and me.
All right, so that was the song Future Days, and that song you might recognize from The Last of Us, and I really appreciate the way that was used, especially bringing Joel and Ellie together, connecting through music, and I thought maybe it was cool too that made you want to perhaps pick up a guitar yourself and write a song for your loved one. It is nice to be part of this, show my appreciation and be part of this year's Game Awards. And what a fascinating way to tell a story. It's just getting better and better all the time. And it was cool to be part of it. So thanks for having me, and enjoy the rest of the show.